worried that the Me Too movement's going to have some negative effects. I'm worried we're going to lose classic rock. Anybody else worried we're going to lose all the dad rock? I'm worried.
Nope.
What's the name of the radio station out here? The classic rock station.
Fox.
The Fox. You have to say it like you're trying to fuck somebody. The Fox. You're listening to The Fox. Did you say Fox? Maybe. I lived in the Bay Area for a while. That's supposedly a liberal place. Classic rock station. It's called The Bone. The Bone? You can't have a radio station called The Bone in 2020. You can't still be having Ta-Ta Tuesdays. Whip About Wednesdays, oh no! Just jerking off on the 99 in Fresno, listening to The Fox.
Driving jerk, man.
Driving jerk. Ah! First up caller, long time jerker. Listen to The Fox for a while, I gotta say. You guys really make me come. See, it's such a, like, it's everything about classic rock. It's so fucking aggressive. It's nuts. When classic rock goes down, it's not going to be like R&B, you know. There's not going to be a five-part docuseries about the transgressions of Led Zeppelin. You don't need a whole fucking Netflix special about Led Zeppelin. Led Zeppelin put all their misdeeds in the lyrics. Have you listened to the lyrics? They're right in there. Zepp's got a song in which Robert Plant proudly exclaims, "She's but 15, but she's my rider." Not in the lyrics. What are you doing? At least Michael Jackson said "pretty young thing." He made it subtle. She's but 15, buddy. 18. 18 fits just as well in the rhyme scheme.